subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Ekta, I can't help but ask you, you revolutionized Indian television in ways that now probably sound cliche to you, ki bas yaar ho gaya. But you can't help but appreciate your sense of accomplishment here. You started with extremely humble beginnings. I don't know what vision you had, but there was a backlash. There was an undeniable backlash. Kitne generation leaps, kitne matlab number of episodes in every. How did you decide that this is my center, this is my core, I will not be affected by any kind of backlash?
I always say this, that I do my job with a lot of care and with a lot of irreverence, because you need nonchalance. From post-colonial era, we have had a backlash for anything populist. We have this supreme sense of, some kind of, it's classy and it's cool to say that something that is mass or popular is not cool. So I think I've lived with the with any kind of backlash that comes towards me, and I take it with a lot of humility. I think it's interesting, because if you're spending that much time to criticize me, you're wasting that much time on somebody who doesn't care a damn. So that's a lot, you know. I mean, that's great. Hamare desh mein pyar bhi bahut milta hai aur criticism bhi bahut milta hai. I mean, honestly, yahan to humne Sita ko bhi nahi chhoda. So I mean, why people like us? We are a country that we love and we criticize. There is a small section that criticizes and there's a big section that loves. It doesn't take away or it doesn't add to me. I really believe that there is no bigger dharma than karma. I do my job, I go home. And that's all that is.
But if I were to let the audience in on a little secret, you have a very clever way of shutting the noise out by working through the night. Am I right?
It helps when you're a single mother. Trust me, night jobs help. So, yeah, it does. I work at night not because I want to cut the noise off, but because I'm pretty much an insomniac. I sleep very little. But I actually have a very, very, another thought to criticism, you know. I was reading something once about myself. I decided that after a certain point of my life, I will only look at my pictures. If the photos are good, I don't care what they write. So, I mean, there's a dialogue we put in Dirty Picture because of that, which is parwa nahi thi to pari jaisi udti thi, zara kya soche ki par kar gaye.